Jade!
It's finished.
Ah!
I've done what you've asked. Now let me go.
Yes, well, I have some other ideas about that. First, as promised, I'd like to fill you in on what all your work has actually been used for.
A drill?
A colossal drill to smash through the heart of Tigersville, burrow 8 miles below the surface, and puncture a pocket of ancient Precambrian gas to melt the polar ice caps.
Why?
Ever since I was a pup, I've tried to make the world a better place by way of my limitless genius. But the world rejected that gift again and again. Well, now it's my turn to take back. The Arctic will fall, and the world along with it. Then we'll see who comes running to my doorstep for help. We'll see who's rejected then.
You're such a genius. Why do you need me to make a control panel for you?
I had such high hopes for you, my dear. You were going to have the honor of being my apprentice, but it turns out you're just like all the rest of them, aren't you? Oh, well, you've chosen your fate then. What button was it again? They all look the same, just like those bloody puffins. Ah, yes! Here we are. Ta-ta!
Jade!
Swifty, PB, Lemmy, what are you doing here?
We came to save you and stop the walrus. Totally failed. Are you all right?
Don't trust her, Swifty. She works for the walrus, remember?
I didn't know what I was building, I...
Where was she all those years, huh? Of planning with the walrus?
It's not true. You don't believe that, do you?
Why did you keep making the parts for him all the time, Jade? I mean, why didn't you clue in?
Because I didn't know Swifty.
Like, I saw the letters you got from him.
What?
Rest assured, your name will go down in history. Jade, world's greatest engineer. He played you, Jade. He knew what buttons to push and you let him.
I'm sorry, if I had known.
It's okay, I get it. That's what I wanted after all, the same thing. And once I got that in my head, I couldn't see anything else. It's like I had blinders on. So yeah, I get it. But it's too late now. We're done. Show's over. Curtain's closed.
How could you say that?
Because it's true. Look around.
I am looking around. And you know what I see?
That we're trapped in prison and there's no way out.
I see someone who never gave up. Someone who could always turn a situation around and make it better. Someone who's always been optimistic and positive and hopeful and sweet. But for some reason never felt like he was good enough. You may not see how great you are, but I do. I always have. I came back for you.
What?
I came back for you, Swifty. For you.
Oh! That's just beautiful, man!